Hello folks, welcome back to the channel. This is Henry. So we are back at Lake Lucille, and the reason I'm back, usually I don't do lakes back to back, but we were just here a couple weeks ago, and the reason I'm back here today again is because I have the key to the gate and I have to return it by the end of the month, so I only have so much time. So anyway, I've got Robert with me. He's been on a couple dives with me here now. And this is the little side road that we came up here to the what would have been the group campground at one point. So we got a little tree that's blocking here, and I knew this was here, so brought my saw, which is gonna snip that, so I can actually bring my truck and dive gear right down to the water's edge there. So all right, let's bring the chainsaw out. And look at that, we already found trash right up here. I mean, we're not surprised, right? Yay!
Hell yeah.
So there we go. I'm so lazy that I had to cut that one tree or one stump, blow down, and come in and park next to the lake. We're lazy, and now the dive gear's right here. All right, we're gonna go in and check this out. So I think I told you guys last time, don't let me run down here. So last time we came down and did this, and there's that ramp. Can you guys see that? Let me bring you a lot closer. There's that ramp above water. That's why the skateboards and bikes, that's where I found them, obviously underneath there. And there's the beach, so I scooted across. We parked on the beach, scooted across. Otto and Karen dove in the front. So this time we're gonna dive. This would have been presumably kind of like a group campsite because it's a nice one big pad, and there's like a kind of a rustic dock. We won't be using that, but I'm curious to know if there's trash underneath that dock there, and plus all of that. I'm just gonna scoot in the middle. It's about 46 feet, 49 feet is the deepest part. We're at an altitude of 850 feet, so it's not really an altitude dive, but obviously I gotta be careful just as usual, right? All right, you guys. Oh, picking up more trash. Broken glass. All right, I'm gonna get kitted up. We'll see you guys in the water. Night, talk, I break the news that I'm leaving. No need to ask why. I watch the tears fall so freely from your eyes. Wish it hurt a little more. Wish I didn't want to leave. Because I know it's hard for you and a lot less hard for me. Wish I could shed a couple tears and paint it bittersweet. Because I miss you every day, but I won't miss everything. I wish I didn't want to leave. Feels like retreat. Got my tail between my knees, needing safety. Feels like losing, giving up the ground under my feet. It's what I need. Talking about all these old and painful reminders. There are people and parts of me from the fire. You said you wish that the circumstances were kinder. Well, so do I. I wish it hurt a little more. Wish I didn't want to leave. Because I know it's hard for you and a lot less hard for me. Wish I could shed a couple tears and paint it bittersweet. Because I miss you every day, but I won't miss everything. I wish I didn't. We'll be right back.
are people and parts of me from the fire. You say you wish that the circumstances were kinder. Well, so do I. I wish it hurt a little more. Wish I didn't want to leave. Because I know it's hard for you and a lot less hard for me. Wish I could shed a couple tears and paint it bittersweet. Because I miss you every day, but I won't miss everything. I wish I didn't want to leave.
Oh, a full beer. Hey. I think it's a girl's top. You should try it on.
No, it's underwear.
It's underwear?
Again.
All right.
There's more.
Oh, check this out.
Check this out. That's so old. Wow.
Fanta.
Yep. Very first time you
yep.
This.
Yeah, that's how we know the weight, right? Okay, here's what we got. Man, that ice auger, that's hilarious. I was laughing so hard underwater, I was choking my own spit at 50 feet of water. Anyway, got some plastic doggy bags and so on. Little wrist, whatever you call those things. Bracelet. Fishing float. Got some glass bottles. Rob thinks that's a torch. Strap. Women's bikini bottom, again. Lighter, a pen, golf balls and so on, sunglasses, and 16 beer cans, and an old school, little old school mask. So there we go. What a beautiful dive, beautiful day for a dive, and I'm glad to get, I think it was like 36 pounds of garbage or something like that. Fun times. Oh, it's so buggy out here. Anyway, thanks to my Patreon supporters. We'll see you in the next video. So we
found a full beer. It's a Kronenbourg.
All right, let's find out.
Yeah, let's found a lighter down there too. So let's use that. Oh, yeah. Sounds pretty good.
Well, yeah.
Yeah, that's good. You want some?
Nope.